It's 1229. We want to take you back out to that breaking news in Pflugerville. Police there tell us that U.S. southbound SH-130 north of Pecan Street is closed because of a deadly crash. This is a live look there now. They say that there were three large trucks and three passenger vehicles that were involved. And officers did confirm that one person has died. At least one other person was hurt. And the roadway is expected to be closed for most of the day.